Hi everyone.
Hi everyone. Welcome to LEIYON online showroom.
Welcome.
Thank you for joining us and watching us today. My name is Victoria.
I'm Dan.
And thank you for being with us.
Thank you very much.
Our LEIYON sales team will be here for your 24 hours so you can watch us anytime which is convenient for you. And please remember, if you need any assistance or have any questions or inquiries, please send us an email. You can see this email address at the top of your screen, right? So please remember to contact us, because your feedback and your comments are very important for us. That's how we know that you are watching us. And
every year we publish some launch some new product, and you probably don't want to miss that. So please share your contact with us, and we will keep you updated.
Yes, we really hope this platform and this online broadcast can help us to reduce the distance between us, which
get to know each other a bit more.
Get to know each other better, and of course you also can know some more about our company and our products. We will have this PowerPoint presentation also at the top of the screen, so you can know what we are talking about now. I think you see these HiFi systems on our table now. So that's the category we are going to introduce now.
In this section.
Yes, but for those who just joined us, or for those who just hear about us for the first time, I think we should tell you a couple of words about who we are and what we do.
Yeah.
Right? Well, we are a manufacturer with more than 15 years of experience in audio goods production. Our company name is LEIYON, Guangdong LEIYON
Intelligence Corporation.
Technology Corporation,
yes.
Correct? And our company was established in 2005.
Yes.
We are located in Dongguan City,
Guangdong
Province. Exactly. Actually, we carry more than 30 years of experience in electronics, because our owner has started doing electronics business in the 80s.
Yeah, in
the 80s. It was very early. But in audio products, which is our main line, we produce goods since 2005. But more than that, actually in April 2015, LEIYON launched the production of smart robot vacuum cleaners under brand name Donny. Well, actually Dan here, he is in charge of Donny sales team, but he helping me out here.
Yes.
So if there is any chance you are interested in this category too, please visit our Donny online showroom.
Yep. At the same time, we are doing another live broadcast in the other showroom with, thank you, Victoria.
Yes.
That's our website and my email, also one of my colleagues. What we're doing is a vacuuming robot, also called sweeping robot. And we think that it's quite a booming industry, with the very steady, solid speaker industry, plus a booming industry with sweeping robots.
Actually, I think we have some samples here in our showroom. Maybe we could just show you quickly. Just a second. And hand carry portable speaker.
Well, thank you. So this is, well, it's really, really white in here, but this is a vacuuming robot. So where it works is on the floor, coming, going with a laser radar here, knows where to go. Knows where to go to, so clean the floor with sweeping and vacuuming, also with an electronic water tank inside here, then you can do the mopping.
Thank you, Dan. And we also have these new models of hand carry vacuum cleaners, portable vacuum cleaners, which are very useful and practical, and come at a very reasonable price.
Yes.
Unfortunately, it's just a box. We don't have a product inside.
Yeah.
But please visit our Donny
online
showroom.
Check out the online showroom in Donny.
Yes, because Dan and our colleagues there are introducing all these items, and also share information about our very attractive Donny distributor program.
Yes,
right?
It's a great distribution program, which only allows you to as minimum as go to 200 cases.
Yes, MOQ is very attractive.
Yes, to become our distributor. And so less cash flow, faster, much faster,
yes,
to get the cash return.
Smaller risks.
Yeah, much lower risk.
And we also can share a lot of promotion materials, advertising materials.
Which
for
Victoria
business.
Also in it, in those promotion materials.
Yeah,
in
you'll see me there,
yes,
if you visit Donny online showroom.
Yes, right.
But at the same time, OEM cooperation is also welcome.
Yes.
Of course, we are both the ODM and OEM factory.
Yes.
Okay, so getting back to our LEIYON factory and some more information that
mm-hmm.
you might be interested to know. The factory covers an area of 40,000 square meters.
Yes.
With two production buildings,
yeah,
and
seven assembly lines. Yes.
Exactly. And our monthly production capacity reaches 100,000 pieces per month.
Yes.
Our staff includes more than 500 people. Occupied in different departments, and our main intention is to establish long-term business relationship and friendship relationship,
yes,
with our customers. That's our main target. So we hope you are one of them. Well, so getting back to our HiFi systems, what we are going to share with you today? Well, we start from their basic functions and specifications, and then emphasize their advantages. Well, I think you know that this category is very mature and very traditional,
yes,
and has been in the market for many, many years.
Yes.
But still, it's very stable. It's in a very good demand for all these years due to its useful functions, classic design, which last 4 years, and great sound performance, right? So these HiFi systems, you can see two on our table here. Actually, we have more designs, but due to the space limitations,
yes,
we will show you only
even
these two
here. For
a
table here, we could only,
yeah,
put
we
two,
could only
some
put
on
two
the
one.
Back. Actually,
yeah, actually
the showroom fits in a lot of products.
Yes.
So if I'm just, we are just here to show you a little bit of what we got. And if you are really interested in this kind of category with or without current models, you could contact us. We could show you around one-on-one live video in our showroom. Then you could see each of the current product,
exactly,
better. If in the case you couldn't find any product that you like for the appearance right now, we are still an OEM, ODM factory, so we got our own designers and stuff, so we can make your own.
Yes, and
yeah,
we really have different panel designs, different size and different output model.
Yes.
In other categories too, and in this category.
Yes.
So please remember to contact us, and we will be happy to share our catalog and,
yes,
more
so
information to you.
Please share your contact with us.
Yes, actually, I think we maybe should show you our catalog quickly.
Yeah.
I think it will be useful, especially for those who just joined us, and for those who haven't worked with us before, so you could have an idea what we are doing.
So this is the catalog.
This is our catalog. If you need this full version, please contact us and we will send it to you. Or you also can find it on our website. Well, so that's the first page,
yes,
with some basic information about us, then our new and best-selling products, portable speakers with double woofer, more models of speakers. We have them with wooden cabinet, plastic cabinet, with all kinds of lights. These are very special disco lights which go all over the room, on the ceiling, so very nice,
yeah,
for
yeah,
party,
great for
atmosphere,
party,
yeah,
yes, yes.
Also, this big series, big wooden cabinet party speakers with double 10-inch and double 12-inch woofer, which are also very popular. They are portable, can be made with or without battery. Also, another model of big power output trolley speakers with different panel color. Also, these karaoke machines for every generation. We have many models with for children and for adults use. And actually karaoke machines are very popular this year due to lockdown in many areas, because people want to occupy children.
A lot of indoor activities.
Yes, yeah. And also yes. Spend some time at home, it helps. Also some more smaller size speakers, boom boxes, some are very traditional. Smaller size waterproof speakers, also this home audio for desktop, which you can put in your study, in your bedroom, yeah. And these many pages of our portable party speakers, smaller size, starting from 6.5 inch woofer, then 8 inch, 10 inch, 12, 15, double woofer.
All kinds of combinations,
designs. We have some family models with the different speaker size, but same outlook. Mm-hmm. So it's a very big variety for you to choose. I think you will find
a lot of factors.
Yeah.
Just according to different, different market requirement.
Yes, I think you will find something suitable for your market.
Yes.
Also, you can see these tower speakers, also quite elegant, and the sound bar, which is very important product now, as it's a supportive product for TV. It comes along with TV. So we produce 2.0 and 2.1 sound bars. And you can see the hero of today, our HiFi systems. You see we make them also 2.0 like this samples on our table, and 2.1 with a subwoofer. Actually, you can see here behind our back. So we make them in different power output. The maximum is 750 watts and
yes.
It's RMS.
In here.
Yeah, yes, it's RMS, real power.
Yes.
So
also got option.
Yeah, 201. Yeah. And we will introduce this a couple minutes later. Also, smaller size HiFi system or bookshelf speakers. You see, they are also made with wooden cabinet and very nice sound performance. We also introduce you our best-selling models a bit later today. And home theaters. 5.1 home theaters.
Yes.
We make them with smaller speakers and tall boy speakers, you see, which are quite elegant, classic, and also look very nice. This is also another supporting product for TV. So getting back to our bigger size HiFi systems and to our PowerPoint presentation. So as we said earlier, these models are very traditional and mature, but they are also in a great demand, you know, because they are used indoor. So the people who are choosing a HiFi system for their home, they wanted to to fill the room and produce the sound like with deep bass, clear treble, and great rich middle range. So all these systems, they can satisfy this requirement because they really have a great sound performance, and all the factors, all the structure and components inside are designed in order to fulfill this requirement, to make it really a great music companion for many years, because they really can serve many years, you know. I think many
yes.
people have these systems in their home for like more than 10 years, right?
Yes, yes.
And they don't break, they are serving.
Well, basically, because you just put it there, play music.
That's right.
Yes, so plus we build it quite toughly.
Yes, and actually we have been producing these HiFi systems since our establishment. So for more than 15 years, actually it has been our first category, which we started producing after the factory was opened. So we really can say we have quite a rich experience in them.
Yep.
Yes. And we also would like to point out and emphasize the advantages, the main advantages for these HiFi systems and why people are buying them, right? Well, the first one, because they have this classic design. You see our models, they are all made in a classic black design.
Yeah, it looks good.
Yes, and doesn't get old. Looks nice for every house,
Yeah, pretty much.
And every generation.
Mm-hmm.
Also, the sound quality is the advantage of these systems, because we will play it for you later, so you could hear the sound and have an idea. Also, they have a lot of functions, because they support different functions, different music formats, and you can listen to the music by different sources. And sure, as we mentioned before, long-term use. These models, they can serve for many, many years.
Also, big advantage, reasonable price.
Oh yeah, yes. That's right.
So if you want to know, get to know all these products, yes, price, please send...
Please send us an email, yes, send us your inquiry, and we will share a quotation with you and more details. Actually, we prepared also many product videos.
Yes.
For advertising purposes, so we can share them to you. You can, exactly, review them later.
Yes. So share your contact with us.
Yes, we please will... stay in touch.
Yeah.
As we mentioned before, we produce both 2.0 and 2.1 systems with a different size and different power output. Well, so these two systems are 2.0. Right, and what makes them the same? It's the same classic design. They are made of durable, top quality materials. You can see this main unit, it's made of metal, it's a metal case. These speakers, they are made of wooden, and the thickness is 5 millimeters, the wooden thickness, so it's really great quality wooden cabinet. And this panels on the speakers and on the main unit are made of 100% ABS new plastic, right? You can see also the panels all have this shiny glossy finishing, which is also very nice. And these models are actually really sturdy and heavy. For example, this small one, yes, small one is like 6 kilogram. This one is 8 kilogram, and you know this big guy over there, it's like 13 kilograms. So they are really heavy and big in order to deliver a better sound quality, because, yes, you know, it's proved then that the better, the bigger the cabinet is, well, it contributes to a better sound, right? Then.
Well, yeah, once you get the hand on the actual product, you feel the weight of it, you, yeah, know, you're paying a good money. You feel sturdy, and the sound delivers out quite rich. Yes.
Yeah, actually, that's why many of our customers choose these models for their size.
Yeah.
Because in many markets, the final users, they, you know, they judge the system by its sound. The bigger it is, the better it is.
Yes.
Maybe that's... Well, that has some points, right?
Yes, yes. You got a bigger cabinet in it, yeah, so it's more room to generate for the
of
sound.
Of course, and the sound, yeah, will be more solid and more rich. And of course, this product looks like, you know, a high-end,
yeah,
product, you know.
High-end product, but because we are manufacturers, so with a very reasonable,
yeah,
price.
Price is very reasonable. If you want to know how much the price is, please remember to send us an email. Please contact us so we know you are interested,
yeah,
in this,
please,
model.
Please share your contact with us.
Yes, and well, getting back to the outlook of our models, you see this one looks really nice. The design is quite special. It looks
diamond
like
cut.
Diamond.
Yes.
So I think many girls with, also will like it.
Yeah, with not only girls. I like it. I'm not girl.
Okay.
Yeah.
So you see this three-dimensional design, which is very nice, you know, and
diamond
attracts
cut. Yes.
Attracts the eye.
Yes.
It is. And maybe let's get let's move to the sound quality, because I think many of you are you want to hear it, because sound quality depends on the,
yeah,
driver's specification,
yeah,
and power output.
But
right?
Also, I will need to point out first, because we,
sure,
are doing online broadcasting, and,
yeah,
we are, you know, playing this through your speaker, so. It's more preferable if you get in touch with us and with,
yes,
Victoria
to
get
a sample.
Yes.
Sure.
Yes, Steve.
Okay, let's play this model now. Just a second. Okay, so it's a big bass. But you know, I think we need to share some more details.
Yes.
Hope you haven't left us and still with us. Please don't leave us. We still have a lot of information to share.
So the thing with these two songs,
even
though this is a 2.0 stereo, but in here, I can still feel the very strong bass.
That's
even
right.
With the air,
the
because I'm sitting like right behind these two speakers. So they got the air holes here, so I can actually feel the poof. So that's something that you need to actually contest to get a sample.
That's right.
And then to feel the power it get from the big speaker here. Because Victoria just said, these are all made by wooden and big size with more than 5 milliliters. So with all this very sturdy thing, with a very good driver inside, that's why it comes out with a very rich sound.
That's right.
Yes.
Well, these 2.0 systems, all of the system, actually this one and this one too, they are equipped with a 6.5-inch woofer. This woofer, and actually it's made of metal, aluminum. So the speaker is aluminum, which means it helps to create a better sound, you know, because aluminum, it supports big vibrations, so that's why it makes the speaker sound better too. And it also has a 2-inch tweeter. All of these models are equipped also with a small tweeter here.
I know that in some market some people just get a full range one and this is the fake tweeter.
Yeah, that's right.
But
real tweeters.
Real tweeters.
Yes,
okay.
So high and low frequencies they are balanced.
Okay.
And also in our 2.1 systems, you know, big ones over there, we use a 8-inch subwoofer.
Even more powerful.
8-inch speaker, yes, it's really heavy because this magnetic core here is also quite big. And we use them for our big hi-fi systems because the maximum power reaches 750 watt RMS. It's really high power.
Yeah.
So it requires a good quality speaker, good quality driver to be able to push this power, you know.
How big is this one, this exact one?
You mean speaker?
The power.
Ah, for this one is 100 watts.
Okay, so right now we are in a bit more than 100 square meter showroom with quite a high ceiling, but still, I think it fills the room.
Yes, actually we haven't put this machine to the maximum volume because it will damage
some of our viewers
and your ears.
Yeah, my doing
we can't make it too loud, but if you want to feel it, to feel this sound, please, you also can get a sample from us. Get in touch with us, sure. And talking about the power output, for these 2.0 systems, they are available in 3 power outputs, 50 watt total, so it's like 25 plus 25. 50 watt total, 50, 100 and 200.
Yeah.
So maximum is 200.
Mm-hmm. Can be divided.
It's quite
by
a lot. It's RMS. It's real power. It means it's a power which amplifier produces all the time, not like PMPO. You know, because now in our industry it's very popular to use PMPO, which
well,
is
PMPO
like
is more like for the end user market.
Yeah,
to,
that's
you know,
right.
The sort of like marketing trick.
Yes, but as a
manufacturer,
yeah.
We need to be really honest.
Yes.
With our, you know, buyer. Customers.
Yeah, we use RMS numbers because that's that can be tested by engineering equipment, you know.
Yeah.
So that's RMS.
Mm-hmm.
And for our 2.1 systems, big hi-fi systems, the power output you can choose is 200 watt or 750.
Yes.
Yeah, so it's really impressive. It's big numbers.
Yes, when you sit, in front of the 750 watt power, and when it is turning on, you feel the air pressure when it's
that's
coming,
right.
The big bass boom.
Actually, I like this feeling, you know.
Yeah,
I can understand now why many people prefer to buy these
big
hi-fi
power.
Systems.
Yes, it gives you the thrill.
It is.
It actually makes the hygiene a lot higher.
That's
and
right.
People just woohoo. Mm-hmm. Like
yes,
this yes.
Big power output, it's really great. And actually it's suitable for all kind of occasions, you know. Of course you can use it for parties, you know, at your home, or you also can just listen to some background music, you know, if you put it on a low volume.
Yeah.
So for resting too.
For yoga or reading
a
book.
Oh yeah,
something.
That's right.
Yeah.
And you know, actually even at the maximum sound, it doesn't have sound distortion.
Mm, that's true.
That's right. Its structure is very good. All the drivers and
mm-hmm.
all the settings are very good. So the sound performance is really nice. If you don't believe us, please
get a
sample from us. Try.
Before
compare
get a sample, contact us.
Yes,
you know,
you can
before
see
your
our
competitors do.
Right. Yes, and actually because in these hi-fi systems they are bigger than, for example, Bluetooth speakers, and their speakers are external, they are separated, which means they have larger components, their drivers are larger, and it helps them to create a more stereo sound because their channels, speaker channels, are separated.
Mm-hmm.
And if you choose a model with a subwoofer, so it really gives you like a 5.1 home theater system sound. Because
surround
the subwoofer,
sound.
Yeah, it really helps to separate the sound and make it sound great.
Mm.
And also on this point, we also would like to add that RMS power, which you see in the specification, doesn't determine sound quality and sound performance.
Mm-hmm.
It's because many other factors and many other things are involved which help to make a good speaker. So don't judge if you compare these speakers with someone else's ears, don't judge the speaker only by RMS, because sometimes a lower power output speakers can sound even better than higher power output.
Yes.
You know,
yes.
Because for example, such things as speaker cone, you know, the material the speaker is made, also the product structure inside, component structure,
mm-hmm.
settings, software, hardware,
yeah.
All the things.
Even for the song itself.
Yes. Yes, all the things, they have an influence on the speaker quality. That's why sound is subjective.
Yes.
So please try our product, compare it.
Yes.
LEIYON is worth to try. You know how to find it. You can see our email address on the screen. It will be here. Yes. And if we share some more information about the functions and connections of our products, you can see, I think you can see pretty clear the front panel here, because you can see CD loader. It's here. This one. A CD loader, also USB. Well, you know, our hi-fi systems, they support many CD formats like CDG, CDR, CDRW, all kind of formats. And actually, it's also one of the advantages of hi-fi systems, because then they can support more variety of different formats, comparing,
mm-hmm.
for example, to Bluetooth speakers, you know,
yeah.
which pretty much support only MP3. Our machines also support Bluetooth, so you can connect to your phone or your tablet, also USB, of course, FM radio, so passive music listeners also can use it, you know.
Passive, yes.
Yes, and
sometimes we just run out of songs to listen to, so well,
yeah,
FM
is
a good choice.
That's right. Also, our machines are equipped with aux input, so you can connect to your phone or your tablet by an aux cable, and they also have a microphone input actually. Yes, so you can connect to a microphone, a white microphone, and have a karaoke party.
Yes,
right.
Yes, that's cool.
That's
especially
cool. It is.
You know, sometimes if you are alone or a couple, it's a good mood to know.
That's right. And you also can see LED display here. Well, it shows plain song, plain mode, also song number. There are different options for the color of LED screen.
If you want to change the color to this one is
white. Yeah, we think for this one white is better. It looks more elegant, more classy. But we can choose. We can change to blue, yellow, orange, red.
Just a question, right? For this light, this is currently blue, right? And these are blue. Can they change?
Sure, it also can be changed.
So if I want to change it to yellow-ish, then this one can be changed to yellow.
Yeah, you can. Actually, we have one order now in production, which is the orange color, you know?
Okay,
the customer likes this combination.
So, I like the orange color. It's more like shiny, but this blue
ocean
looks
blue.
Good. It's got like a bit of high-tech and mysterious feeling.
Yeah, it might.
Also cool. High tech.
You also can change it to like red. Some people think red is very passionate.
Yes.
Or green, you know, depends. You can choose.
That just depends.
Yes, you also can see a lot of control buttons. Actually, all the basic controls are on the front panel, so you actually don't need a remote control, you know, if you just adjusting the machine. And well, it's very convenient because these systems, they are put, you know, like on a shelf or somewhere, so you can just adjust it simply, very simple. And on the back, well, let me turn this item to you. Thank you. Okay, so on the back you can see outputs to connect this unit to a TV, like a video output, coaxial output. Actually, we supply these machines with the RCA cable, so you can use it to connect to a TV. And you know, for our 2.1 systems, big systems, they also have an HDMI output as a standard function. So
even
you
better.
Can, it's better, you can use HDMI cable, which we don't supply, but you can buy it separately and connect to a TV.
Yeah, right? But just in case if your TV have a HDMI, but this is RCA cable, you could always get some converter, from eBay, and that works too.
That's right.
Yeah.
You also, FM antenna is here, but not in this particular model, but it's also detachable, and FM can support up to 40 stations. And you can see also a power cord here, which is also non-detachable, so it's not so easy to pull it. And speaking about power cords, because for some markets it must be important, we use only certified power cords and adapters because we are familiar with certification requirements in different countries. We also have a wide voltage for all of our products, not only HiFi system, from 100 to 240 volt. Which means that you can use this product anywhere in the world, anywhere.
Worldwide.
And actually about certification, because you know it's one of the main concerns among our European customers.
The customers will ask.
Yes, if our products can pass CE, ROS and ERP certification. Yes, the answer is yes. Please don't worry about that if you deal with LEIYON.
Yes.
All our products, including these HiFi systems, can pass certification. And actually, it's one of the main requirements during product development stage. to make sure all the products can pass it. And before mass production, we also arrange preliminary tests in the lab.
Yes.
So to ensure it one more time.
Mm-hmm.
And we are keeping very close in touch with the testing laboratories.
Yes.
And both our engineers and our sales teams. Yeah, we have regular trainings from them.
Yeah, we have some kind of seminar with them at least twice a year to know what sort of new regulation might
That's
come
right.
up.
That's right, and any updates in notifications, new standards for different markets, and not only for Europe, also for other areas which require certification.
Yes, because during before development start, we need to predict like what market needs what, and then to do maybe sometimes to do a CB to convert to others, or sometimes a product just specific for a few countries. Yeah,
yes, so
like
we
this.
are really serious about this issue, and well, we take it seriously.
Yeah.
Don't worry about that.
Yeah.
And well, we were talking about LED lights. Well, you can see, for example, for this model, LED lights are not only on the speakers, but also here on the volume button.
Mm-hmm.
It's a very useful function, you know, for many users, because it creates party atmosphere.
Mm-hmm.
And as we told you already, the color can be changed, you know, from ocean blue to some other colors.
Yes.
It's optional.
Yes, because we are a factory.
Yeah, we are. And you can see these pictures with some other lighting we were making before.
Mm-hmm.
For our 2.1 systems here. Okay, and what about our standard accessories we supply with these machines? Well, it's basically this RCA cable, which I showed you earlier, and remote control. Quite classic design.
Yeah,
and
with a lot of buttons.
Yes, and a lot of buttons, but you know, both for basic and advanced features.
Mm-hmm.
So you can just easily adjust the machine. And also you can choose some optional accessories. For example, some customers choose to have these machines with the wired microphone, maybe
mm-hmm.
aux cable,
yep.
maybe HDMI cable for a 2.1 system
mm-hmm.
to connect it to a TV.
Yes.
So that was some short introduction of our HiFi systems here, bigger size HiFi systems, and let's emphasize one more time the advantages. Well, they have this classic design.
They're classy.
Very classy for every generation and every living room, every house. They have a great, decent sound quality.
Mm-hmm.
If you want to check it, please get a sample from us.
Mm-hmm.
You know how to find us. Please see this email address on the top. Also, they support multiple playback. They have a lot of formats that they can support.
That really is one of the advantages.
That's right. And they can serve you for many, many years. So we really can say that these HiFi systems have a niche in the market.
Mm-hmm.
And they have many advantages, because they can play higher quality files and more variety files formats. They have a great sound performance, and their size is also something that many people choose them for, you know,
mm-hmm.
because size matter. Okay, well, I think some of you might have any questions or concerns about the quality, you know, in our after sales service, especially for such a big size and multifunctional product. And if you haven't worked with us before, then I still love size matter.
Yes.
Get over it.
Okay. We'll talk about it later.
Okay. So, an after sales service. Well, on this point, I would like to say that we are an ISO certified factory. You see, he's still thinking about it. Get out!
Yes. So. Yeah, maybe let me explain this ISO things.
Okay, so.
So ISO 9001 and 40001. One is for environmental, and
mm-hmm.
the other one is for during the
quality control.
Yeah, quality control and also management to the whole
yes.
factory. And BSCI is more like human rights, mainly for EU
right.
market.
Social responsibility.
Yeah, social responsibilities. And Walmart is, well, everybody knows Walmart. They are the, well, top one in the
yeah,
top
and
500.
Their audit is
yeah.
Recognized by many companies
yes.
in many countries.
Yes.
So we really are being regularly inspected both by third parties, you know, and our own customers on the matter of production and quality control.
Yes.
Actually, we are really serious about the quality control, and we are honest and open in our actions. And we want to produce product that we could be really proud of. That was our main idea. And you know, actually, as I mentioned before, our staff is 500 people. And you can see that more than 100 are occupied in a quality control department.
Yeah.
It's quite an impressive number. Actually,
yeah.
it's a big number.
Maybe while you are explaining this, I could give them a 3D tour. So just at the,
okay.
at the same time.
Okay.
Yeah.
So yeah, then we'll show you some scenes we made of our
yeah,
factory.
Yeah, but you could keep going on your
okay.
tour.
Okay. So actually, since its development, LEIYON has been following four level quality control system, which includes such stages as IQC, incoming quality controls, incoming materials quality control, which means all the materials that come into our factories, they are being inspected. Then IPQC, in process quality control, or online inspection, which means every single unit on the production line is being inspected by our team on functions, on other issues, to make sure there are no any flaws in it. Then FQC, final quality control of packed goods, and OQC, outgoing quality control, which means another stage of inspection before the goods are actually loaded into the container, you know, because sometimes it takes some time. And then here is showing some scenes of our production building. This is our dormitory, actually, in the basketball playground. Yes, we have two production buildings, three floor production buildings. First floor is the warehouse, and the second and third floor is our production lines there. So we are really serious about the quality, and actually our boss likes to say that quality is a foundation of everything. Oh, sorry then, could you please
sorry, yes.
yeah, get back to our presentation?
Okay.
okay, so we okay, here. Yes, so about our quality control, and we are here you go. You can see some pictures taken from our production lines. So this staff all are QC, means our quality control staff. Some equipment also here, which we use for every order to test it, drop tester. And you know, sometimes when our customers asking us why the goods are not packed yet, why it takes so long, well, that's because we really pay a very strict attention to our quality control, and every single unit is being tested, because it's our responsibility as a manufacturer. We don't want you to have any defective products or have any issues in the after sales. So we
yes.
take this
yeah, ruin your brand, and also
yes.
you know, the after sales, either you ship the goods back to us, or we will just have to go to fix there.
Yes,
so it's all very messy,
because we think that our success, our win, And our benefit starts not after we send an order with you, make the goods ready and ship them to you and then forget about it. It starts only when you receive the goods, sell them out successfully and come back to us with a repeat order. That's our main intention and our, you know, purpose. We want to create a long-term relationship with you. That's
exactly
the most important thing. And we are not looking for a quick profit, you know, and for just a one-shot cooperation.
No.
And also our value can be expressed in three letters, PCT.
Yeah, PCT, PCT. That's always our value. But it didn't need to come in order, but P stands for product oriented. That's like our boss said, quality is the foundation of everything. And C is customers first. And
right.
We will need to meet the market demand. We need to actually communicate with our customer.
That's
to find
right.
out what the real deep requirement, what they really need. And then we reflect it on our product. And then technological innovation, that's because we are in this electronic business. So we need
yes.
to keep improving our technology to make sound better or same goods cheaper or manufacture it faster, things like this. We have
yes.
different kind of patterns. We use our own technology to let more people enjoy their life.
Yes, and we always improve our products.
Yeah.
That's right. So that was a short presentation of our mini hi-fi systems, and now a couple of words about our micro hi-fi system. So please just give us some moments to put our other samples here on the table. Setting up our smaller size hi-fi systems. No, because earlier we shared information about our bigger size hi-fi systems, which you can see behind our back. And these are smaller hi-fi, micro hi-fi systems. Okay. Okay. So we have these two models here. I'm sorry because we really have some space issues here, so can put only two models, but we do have more designs. We have like 12 designs in this category, so if you have any interest, please remember to send us your email and we will share more information with you and send you a quotation. So for these micro hi-fi systems, they are also called bookshelf speakers
mm-hmm.
in some markets.
Much
or
smaller.
Stereo systems, right?
Yeah.
And many people choose them for their compact size and want them to have, they want this system to be at their home
mm-hmm.
because it's great for passive listeners. It can be put
well, sometimes
somewhere.
Parents just give their, you know, like teenager kids and
yes.
they like to listen to their own music, but they, you know, in the room is not too big, but still,
yeah,
they want
you
to
can,
be
it's
a powerful
perfect,
one.
It's a perfect item for your study or for your bedroom, and these machines also produce a stereo sound through these two speakers, so the sound volume is also quite big.
Yeah.
You know, they also can serve for years, for many years.
Actually, even for our sample here alone, they serve quite some years.
Yes,
now.
You know, actually, we have some customers who are buying the same design, same model for
more than
already,
10
like
years.
More than 10 years, you know, and
yeah.
still continue buying them.
Yes, really stable.
It's very impressive.
Yes.
So it means these models are really still in a stable demand. And actually, this year we also we noticed the demand for them increased in especially in Europe and South America markets.
Mm-hmm.
We did some orders and the customers shared with us that these systems are becoming popular again.
Getting back.
Yes, getting back. I think maybe that's because they really are universal and work for all occasions.
Yeah, and it's, the price is not high. It's
a
grateful
gift.
Yeah,
it's very reasonable.
You know, if you present a box like this to a friend, it's I can put it somewhere in my home and keep reminds me of our friendship and this and that.
Yes, if you are looking for a speaker for home use, then I think it's much better choice. For example, comparing to some other speakers.
Mm-hmm.
Well, because this one really can serve for many, many years. And we have been manufacturing this category for 15 years now. And it was our first category we started with when the factory was opened in 2005.
Yeah.
So we really can say we have a quite rich experience in this category.
Yes. Sorry.
Sorry. So we can emphasize the advantages of these HiFi systems. You can see also on the PowerPoint presentation. They have classic design. You can see our models are really classic.
Yeah.
They have compact size. Yeah.
Glossy finishing.
Yes, this one is shining finishing. This one is matte finishing. Yeah. The color actually also can be changed to black. Not only silver is possible.
Yeah.
And they support different playback. You can reach your music through CD, Bluetooth, USB, all kind of sources. They have long time use and reasonable price. They are very cost efficient, which is very important too. Right?
Very reasonable price. If you want to know how reasonable...
Much?
Contact us.
Yes, please contact us. You can see our information.
Share your contact with us. You don't want to miss this. Because we are getting a good deal recently because the orders are coming in. So
that's right.
Yeah, the price is getting better.
So all our smaller size HiFi systems, they have this classic design and they are made with durable top quality materials. You know, this case is metal, the speakers are wooden. They're wooden, which means they can create a really solid sound, not like an empty sound.
Yeah.
It helps to make a better sound performance. These speakers are equipped with 4-inch woofer here and 2-inch speaker, tweeter.
Tweeter, yes.
I mean 1.5, two tweeters. So two woofers and two tweeters.
Maybe from my speakers,
it's more easy to see.
Yeah, that's a tweeter, smaller one.
Yes.
That's the speaker down there.
And our HiFi systems, micro HiFi systems, they are available in two power options, 20 watt and 40 watt. That's RMS, real power.
Mm-hmm.
Well, let's maybe hear this model first.
Okay, this is only for 20 watt.
Yeah, this one is 20 watt.
You can't believe what I miss of me. I know that you're hurting. I know I was wrong. I know that for certain. You know we belong. Please let me see you. Please open up. I beg your forgiveness. Don't let us go.
Okay, I'd like to choose a song with a bass, you know, with a more clear bass for you. Well, I think you can hear that the sound is very clear and the power output is big enough and it's only 20 watt. Actually,
only
we don't have a 40 watt sample now here, but believe me, it will sound great. Actually, even at the maximum volume, there is no sound distortion in this model. The sound is very good.
With a big, not a big size like this, with a small size like this, it can still generate a powerful enough one.
Yeah, that's right.
So it's quite impressive.
Yes, and actually, why is that? mostly because these speakers have two external speakers, so it's possible to put bigger components inside. Drivers are bigger, and it all contributes to a better stereo sound. The sound is separated, you know. Mm-hmm. And I think you also heard that the vocals are very warm, and for such a small size hi-fi system, the bass response is also good, right? Because actually, but understandably, because this is a product for home, the bass and treble settings are balanced.
Yes.
So, but still, it's very great, right?
And, excuse me.
It's comfortable for the ears, we can say. It's really suitable to put it at home and have it and enjoy it, even when you want to relax.
Yeah.
That's right. And actually, for example, if for this model, you can see it's bigger, so we suggest to use 40 watt power for it.
Mm-hmm.
For this one, 20. Because, you know, for this one, 40 is also can be used, but because it's smaller, you know, if you put the 40 watt,
the cabinet is smaller.
Yeah, you know, the sound, it will be loud, it will. But the sound performance may be not so great comparing to this speaker. So also,
a certain power need to have a certain space
that's right.
To let it generate.
That's right. So you can choose any of this. And as all our other hi-fi systems, these micro hi-fi systems, they support CD, CD player, Bluetooth, USB, SD card also can be inserted here. They have aux input, microphone input, actually in this model too. Two microphone inputs, so you can really use it to have karaoke nights and enjoy karaoke with your friends or your family. And you also can connect this machine to a TV. We supply an RCA cable.
Yes.
It's in standard package, so you can connect it to TV and make a sound coming from TV louder.
Mm-hmm.
That's right. And you see this
the
front
FM
panel.
Cable is really long.
Oh, yeah. Actually, that's a good thing because it makes the signal
will
be better.
Could
that's right.
Extend it out, maybe go out for the window.
Actually, in many speakers nowadays, the FM antenna is inbuilt, but we prefer to make it outside because in this case, the signal will be better.
If inbuilt and if you are having a metal case, then it's actually blocking a lot.
Yeah, it will also cause some distortion or interference.
Yeah,
this kind of stuff. So the front panel is also quite elegant. You see there is an LED display here which shows the song number, playing time, also this volume control button, so you can adjust your machine just here on the front panel. No need to use a remote control. Also all the basic control buttons, and you see SD card, USB and CD are front loaded, so it's very easy to
operate.
Yeah,
just
and to
get your
set up
USB in.
That's right.
Insert.
And again, for those maybe who just joined us, and for our European customers, all our products, including hi-fi systems, can pass certification. CE, ROS, ERP, FCC, also, and other area certification too. And besides, so to mention that we have BSCI approval.
Yeah.
We update it every year. We have BSCI audit.
Yes, because most of the EU customers is now
required it. But actually, you know, to be honest, for us, social responsibility is not just on a paper.
Mm-hmm.
You know, when I, you know, in China and in this area in Guangdong province, many people that work on the factories, they are not local. They come from all over China. And they stay here, they build their life here, and the factory becomes a home for them. When I came here for the first time, I was really very surprised to know that many of our workers and also our engineers have been working here since the factory establishment. You know, they live with their families here in the company's dormitories, you know, and they
we got family rooms.
Yes, they raise children here and they contribute to the factory every single day. I think in China, where everything changes so fast, it's really impressive.
Thank you.
And actually, as our boss likes to say, personnel is our the most important asset.
Yes. Even the day before yesterday, when his meetings, he still says
that. That's right. And actually, I'm really proud that our company really takes responsibility for our personnel. And also here we always can learn new things. We have meetings with our engineering team every week.
Yeah.
And they share some engineering experiments, some knowledge with us so we could serve our customers better. And we share customers' feedback, market feedback with them to know better in what direction we should grow, what categories we should develop, and so on.
I think it's also very important.
Two sides,
one is demand, one supply, need to find a perfect balance.
That's right. And also actually, let's sum up one more time the advantages of our HiFi systems. They have classic design.
Good look.
Very classy.
A lot of looks. A lot of our looks. If you want to see more, contact us.
That's Victoria.
Will send it to you.
Thank you. They also have this compact design, compact size. They have a great sound performance. They will serve you for many, many years, and their price is very reasonable. If you want to know how much, please contact us.
This email.
Yes, and these HiFi systems, they have been in a stable demand. They have many advantages and can be a music companion for you for many, many years, actually.
Yes.
I think many of you would like to know something about our quality support, how we can assure our quality, and I think maybe some of you have these questions, you know, which you can see many customers also ask us, like, how can we know that your product has good quality, why we should choose your product over other suppliers, and why your product is more expensive, and so on. Actually, you know, this reminds me of one case that happened with us, I think in 2010. You know, we had this order of a HiFi system.
The Brazilian customer.
We had this order of a Brazilian customer for a big HiFi system here, like 2.1, and it was a 5,000 pieces order. So it's like 9 or 10 high cube containers.
Yes.
And the customer required us to ship it partly. So, you know, when it was an urgent order, and if it's 5,000 orders, then it means we run 50 pieces of every 500 pieces through a 24 hours aging test. But because the order was urgent, our customer asked us to have only eight hours aging test.
Yeah.
So, and if all is okay, then we can start shipping our containers. So we tested like for 8 hours, and the first containers left, but actually our quality control team continued during this aging test, and after like 15 hours they found out some units switch off automatically. I think they said there was some problem with some IC on the main board. And actually we called our customer immediately and described the situation to him, because this issue was random, not in all the units. That's why it was not found out during the production.
Yeah.
And our customer said, it's okay, it's not a big deal, because okay, if the unit switches off, then you just turn it on. And it's okay.
Yeah.
But actually for us, you know, because our boss, he really thinks the quality is everything. Quality is our face. So he ordered to get those containers, which already left, to get back.
Call back.
And we
come back.
we reworked all the quantity, you know, all the quantity. Actually, it was a very tough decision to make, you know, and it cost us a lot. And our customer was very, very angry at first, but after some time, he accepted and he understood us, you know, because you made it really for a better, for
mean, the thing is, we do have our own principles that need to stick with the quality control.
Yes, and actually this customer, we still are working with them. They are one of the biggest distributors in Brazil.
Yes.
So I think that maybe through this case, you can understand our value.
Yeah.
And we are really open and honest about what we do, and you want to make a product that we could be proud of, you know, because for us, it's very important to keep our reputation, and we don't want to be ashamed of our quality, you know, because nowadays there are many similar items in the market which looks more or less similar.
More or less the same.
And
but yes, I keep asking some of the new customers will ask me relatively similar question, but then I will ask them, how long do they survive? But we are always here. We are always in the biggest booth in the Canton Fair. And Canton Fair is the leading exhibition.
Mm-hmm.
Still the biggest one in the world. And we are always there in this, representing this industry. And that's over more than 40 consecutive fairs. So I think that represents something. And if you go deep, maybe that's... Of course, we earn money. That's why we can be here.
Keep the factory running.
Yeah, keep the factory running. And that's something you could think about.
Yes, and we, for us, it's very important to keep our reputation. We, you know, in electronic products, there is 100 of ways how to make it look same outside, but different inside. Okay. You know, different components. Speakers, mainboard, all kind of things.
Yes.
And we don't want to be part of this. We want to keep our standard. And we really, I think it's not right to speak for ourselves. You are very welcome to try our product, to compare it, get a sample from us.
Yes.
We really very open, and we are open for any kind of cooperation.
Yes, just so, contact us and try it out. It won't take too much of the time.
We can't say that we are better, our product is better than someone else's is, you know, but we want to say that we keep our standard, and we make the products we couldn't be ashamed of.
Yes, that's not only product, principle. But also if we are selling, let's say, this model to a certain country already, then we are not going to sell this model to that country again to a different customer.
Yes.
So before your same area competitor sees us and get in touch with us first.
Yeah, we will let you know.
Yeah, contact us first.
That's right. So we really hope you can try our product, because LEIYON is worth to try.
Yes.
Well, thank you for listening to us. I hope we didn't bother you too much, and it was not so boring.
No.
So please stay with us. We still have a lot of different categories to share with you.
Yes.
And
stay with us.
Yeah. So please stay with us. Thank you for your time.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Cheers.